right, so we're going to do another song, and this one has a very challenging rhythm. It's in 9/8, which is a crazy time signature. And there's no guitar, so I'm going to play the saxophone part on guitar. And there's a lot of 16th notes, which is good. And just keeps a lot of 16th notes. And I like the 16th notes because as long as I keep playing them, I stay in time. So to me, the challenge is when I have to stop and wait and then come back in. Because then I don't know how long I have to wait. So one way to know how long is to count. But I don't really like counting. So instead, I came up with an English phrase that I can say, and the phrase has the same rhythm as the song. So this is the rhythm first. It goes... So I came up with the phrase, I can't eat tuna fish anymore. I can't eat tuna fish anymore, tuna fish anymore. I can't eat tuna fish anymore, tuna fish anymore. I can't eat tuna fish anymore. To me, that's much easier than 9/8. All right, so here we go. Let me get my sound right.